Hello children, welcome to the SST class. Yesterday we started the topic occupation. Let's have the feedback. What is an occupation? Any work done by a person to earn money is called an occupation. Name some occupations. Doctor, nurse, engineer, teacher, tailor are some occupations. Why do people choose an occupation? People choose an occupation to earn money. Which is the main occupation of people living in villages? Farming is the main occupation of people living in villages. Before reading next topic, let me tell you some terms. Cattle farming. Rearing cattle like goats, cows and buffaloes. Poultry farming. Rearing hens, geese and ducks. Let's come to the next topic. Cattle farming. Rearing cattle for milk is called cattle farming or dairy farming. Some people are engaged in dairying. They obtain milk from buffaloes and cows. They sell milk and other milk products like cheese, butter, ghee, etc. Let's come to the reading. Cattle farming. Farmers rear cattle like goats, cows, bullocks and buffaloes for various uses. We get milk from cows, buffaloes and goats. Rearing cattle for milk is called dairy farming. What is dairy farming? Rearing cattle for milk is called dairy farming. A lot of milk products are made from milk. Name some milk products. Cheese, butter, ghee, buttermilk are some milk products. We get meat from goats. Bullocks are used to draw carts and plow fields. Please underline draw and write down the meaning to pull. Plow means turn up the soil. How do bullocks use? Bullocks use to pull carts and plow fields. Now next topic is poultry farming. Poultry farming. Poultry farming is another important occupation, which means rearing hens, ducks and geese. In poultry farms, chickens and ducks are kept for eggs and meat. Now come to the reading. Poultry farming. Some farmers rear hens, geese, ducks for eggs and meat. What is poultry farming? Rearing hens, ducks and geese for eggs and meat. Children, which animal do you see in this picture? We see sheep in this picture. Name the occupation related to sheep. Sheep rearing is the occupation related to sheep. What is the product we get from sheep rearing? We get wool from sheep rearing. Now come to the reading. Sheep rearing. Sheep are reared in dry mountainous areas. We get wool from sheep. Please underline the word mountainous and write down the meaning hilly. In which area people used to rear sheep? People used to rear sheep in mountainous areas. What do we get from sheep? We get wool from sheep. Next topic is fishing. Fishing is also an important occupation. Those engaged in this occupation catch fish and sell them. Rearing of fish is called pisciculture. Now come to the reading. Fishing. Fishing is an important occupation of the people in coastal areas. Fish is an important food for people living in these areas. In which area fishing is the main occupation? Fishing is the main occupation of the people in coastal areas. Which is the main food for people living in coastal areas? Fish is an important food for people living in coastal areas. Children, I have discussed different occupations with you. So you have to do exercise given on page 45. Tick the correct answer. And exercise D, picture reading given on page 48. Now your homework is to read page 44, 45 and revise terms. Thank you.